Niners were outscored Sunday by the combined score of 89-17. Plenty of blame to go around. But on the Niners' side, one particular player took a little extra heat. It happened in the second half. San Francisco already trailing 35-10. Dre Bly picked off a pass. That is what you might call a little premature celebrating. Wound up fumbling the football. Atlanta regains control and scores a field goal shortly after. And interesting to observe the difference between the unrepentant Bly after the game and then the very apologetic Bly, perhaps Coach Singletary, today, sharing a word or two with him.
I'm going to be me. You know, that's who I've been. You know, I like to have fun. When I play the game, when I make plays, I make a lot. You know, I express myself. But I had that ball tough. And you got the ball. It was a great play on Rodney.
Well, it just got caught up in the moment, but it was totally inappropriate. For what coach is looking for, you know, what he's trying to build, what he's looking for in a player being a veteran guy, I should have been smarter. And it was a bad choice of mine.